London sees a demonstration of the famous Japanese art of kendo, or battle with swords. They don't only look friendly, they talk in a friendly way. This is a match between the Anglo-Japanese club and a team from Germany. To avoid too much damage, the sword is made of bamboo, with a piece of gut to indicate the back, and a ridge of leather where the edge ought to be. It's all designed for the prevention of cruelty to he-men. But all the same, a crack on the cranium might stick in the memory. I shouldn't wonder. After that, they get even more friendly in a contest of judo or Japanese wrestling. He loves me, he loves me not. What to do if you're attacked with a knife? Take that. And that. In the end, it's a draw, so Germany received the cup from Lady Curtis Bennett and will hold it for the next 6 months.
Japan und England!